Most nights I lie awake and I think about the one I think about. Or is it who I'm thinking about? They both look the same. Hell, maybe they're the same guy. But if it's all the same, why do I wonder why? Is it Michael Chiklis? Or is it Dean Norris? And while you're here, I'll floor us with the thought that it's just Jonathan Banks. And we can't rule out that guy from the Great British Bake Off. Oh yeah, that's Matt Lucas. I just can't figure out. Sometimes it's Aaron Paul, but only early on. Seasons of Breaking Bad, but then it fucks me up because it's the same show as the lead, Walter White. It keeps me up at night. I know it's not Bruce Willis, but actually could be. But I don't want to trigger Will Smith, Stanley, Tucci, not Terry O'Quinn. Definitely not Ed Harris. He's got that Homer Simpson thing going on. Yeah, we can't rule out probably the obvious choice, Jean-Luc Picard, Wayne The Rock Johnson, and Mr. T. But he had a frohawk. You know, when I think about it, it's the guy that plays the early adaptations of the Fantastic Four.
Oh yeah, it was Michael Chiklis after all.
It was Michael Chiklis after all. It was Michael Chiklis after all. I'm pretty sure it's Michael Chiklis.
Wait, was it Michael Chiklis? Fuck!